Cristiano Ronaldo's great start to life at Juventus continued as he helped his side to a 2-0 win against AC Milan at the San Siro. Mario Mandzukic gave the visitors the lead, after heading in the opener just 8 minutes into the game. AC Milan had the chance to restore parity from the penalty spot after Medhi Benatia was penalised for handling in his own box, but Gonzalo Higuain saw his effort pushed onto the post and away from danger by Wojciech Szczesny. Ronaldo then added Juventus's second 9 minutes from time to ensure the Turin-based club would maintain their unbeaten streak in Serie A. A lot has been said about the Portuguese international since he made the move to Italy from Real Madrid this summer. Many doubted he still had the ability to be a success at a new club. At 33, he certainly isn't getting any younger. Ronaldo was once known for his lung-busting runs and incredible trickery with the ball at his feet, but as he has got older, those elements of his game have seemingly diminished. However, the Portuguese international proved on Sunday night against AC Milan that he's still an incredible athlete with blistering pace. Midway through the second half, Juventus had a breakaway opportunity after repelling an AC Milan attack. The 33-year-old was on the edge of the box as the ball was cleared, and he surged forward in a blink of an eye. No AC Milan players could get anywhere near him, and no Juventus players could get forward to assist him. Ronaldo made his way into the box and had an effort on goal, but his attempt was scuffed, and Gianluigi Donnarumma could gather easily. Wow. Despite being 34 years old in a few months' time, Ronaldo is still capable of going on lung-busting runs from one end of the pitch to the other. What an incredible athlete Ronaldo is. The former Real Madrid star explained that he was happy following the victory. "I am very happy, especially for the team, because playing away to Milan is always very difficult," he told Sky Sport Italia. Winning 2-0 at San Siro is no mean feat. "It was important to win because Napoli beat Genoa last night and we had to keep our distance."